大家好，今天我们来看一场昨天举行的比赛，铁砂掌第一人斩藤被女暴龙范淑慧 KO， 最后斩藤被医护人员抬下擂台。铁砂掌第一人斩藤，我也做过几期他比赛的视频，感兴趣的朋友可以去看看。斩藤是一位农村光棍守村人，自小痴迷武术，能拿得出手的绝活就是铁砂掌，闭门造车玩单机，不能体现出功夫的水平。斩藤经常出山打擂台比赛，有输有赢，这次赛事方给他安排了一个美女一起比赛，光棍老按耐不住内心的喜悦，肯定是要参加的。斩藤这次的女对手叫做范淑慧，人送外号机械女暴龙。范淑慧喜欢运动健身，也是一位健美教练，大家看看她恐怖的肌肉就知道她有多厉害了。范淑慧有点像神奇女侠，为此她经常把模仿神奇女侠的视频发到网上，收到But I know it's not true. I wanna put up all my walls, cause I'm not in the mood. But then I cut myself off from the rest of the room. I know that time can heal it all if you're patient, and soon it can all be worth it. All the searching, pain is never really permanent, but damn it hurts, man. I could feel all of the turbulence and it's concerning. I've been searching for a purpose, I hope it's worth it.This society is really trying me. Ain't no hide and seek, I hide to be far from anxiety. I need my space, I need my privacy. I need some silence, please. You're all too loud, you don't speak quietly. Opinions violently thrown across every surface. It makes me nervous. Is the world honestly burning? That's all I'm learning. Hope that we can make a turn and start reversing. All our minds and put the work in. We got some work, man.小姐，这个是斩藤出山比赛以来第三次被医护人员扛下擂台了吧？整个比赛下来充满着趣味性的画面，农村光棍三十多年的铁砂掌第一人，第一面对漂亮的小姐姐，虽然小姐姐充满了暴力的气息，但是斩八戒饥饿多年，母猪赛貂蝉，整个人都懵逼了，结果被范女侠连摔几次直接被 KO， 又是熟悉的医护人员扶下擂台。喜欢我的视频，可以点点关注，点点订阅，多多评论，多多转发。